Okay, so we've shifted back to 910 metres now. This will be the last test I do today with these Magnetospeed T1000 units. So I've dialed all up, I've got 5 shots of my mag, and yeah, let's see how they go and see how they light up at this distance. Just down the left hand side. Alright, so it took me a couple of shots to get on, but yeah, you should be able to see both them on the video. Both T1000 units lit up clear as day through my scope, which is fantastic.